this whole COVID-19 thing is done, let's hope we can rustle up a house party.
House party tonight.